degrees today, from El Paso to Memphis. We're looking at record highs possible.